is we are going to see how to delete a node which has no child. It is nothing but a leaf node. Okay, so let us consider this is the tree which we are going to handle now. So there are when you are deleting a node, there are these are all the cases which come across. The element may not be in the tree. Okay, then in that case you search the tree and you just leave it. If it is a leaf, which is nothing but it has no children, a leaf node has no children. So how you are going to delete? It is very simple. Whether you have to check whether this child is a left child or a right child of the parent. In that case, if it is going to be a right child, then you have to make this pointer here to be null. If this is going to be a right left child, then you have to make this as a null. So this is what we are going to do. So case one, n node has no children, then n is deleted from the tree t by simply replacing the location of n in the parent node. Location of n, this is the location, or this when we are, I am going to delete the location in the parent is here. This memory location will be written here. So location of n in the parent node by the null pointer. So you have to make this as a null pointer. So we'll see in the algorithmic presentation here. If you see that, let us say this is what I am going to delete. So here what we do is binary tree, we pass this, we execute the KCA, which is for mainly leaf node. So here we pass the parent and location. Before this, we have executed the search algorithm that we have seen in the last video. So in the search algorithm, it will return. First, it will go and find. So for example, search will find to check. I'm going to search for 17 because that is what element I'm going to delete. So here what we I give is here already in the del tree. See in the previous one, what we have seen. So here we have passed this search. The item to be through this only we call. I am going to give 17 so that all these things will be declared. The 17 parent location. Now it returns the parent and location. Then we check whether it is, if it is both are equal to null, it will return that location. If the location left and location right, according to our algorithm, location left and location, this is the location that it's parent. Location left and right are null. So what happens? It will execute the KCA. Okay, KCA parent location. So now when you see this algorithm here, this will be called. So parent is this and location is this. Now what we do is we are checking whether parent is equal to null. Why we are checking? Sometimes the root will be the one which we are going to delete, in which case the parent will be null. So there will be only one node and that is what we are going to delete. So in that case, you simply make the root equal to null so that that only one node, which is the root node, will be deleted. So that can be done by this statement. Or else, if there are more nodes other than the root node, then you will be executing this. Now what you do is, if location equal to parent left, now you check this is the location. If whether the location is equal to parent left, parent is pointing this. So is it parent left? Now you are checking according to this statement, you check. If it is, then it is nothing but the left child. But here it is else condition because I am going to delete 17. This is a leaf node. So it is, this will be executed. The parent right will be made as here. This will be made as null. Now this is no more pointed. Okay. Now this is removed from the this thing. This is delinked. So now here what we do is we check whether if it is a leaf node, we check whether it is a left child or right child of its parent, and then we make that particular pointer to point to null so that this will be delinked.